here we are, Bundy Hill. Gonna have a little bit of fun today. Oh, look at that. And another one. All right. Let's do this. Dan, sneak your wheel just past this tube right here. Yep. There you go. Perfect. Straight. Bring a driver. A little more. There you go. Now passenger. Passenger hard. There you go, keep coming. Nice and easy. Big drop. Got it. Now for Billy. Bill, put your driver's wheel right up on that square one. What's that? Really? Yeah. Smells good from where I'm at. Oh no, now I smell it. There you go. Come up. Okay. Now start going passenger. Ooh, wow, yeah, that does stink.
Yeah. I noticed that a little bit earlier.
Wow. Bring in driver a little bit. There you go, forward. There you go. Get on your skid. It's all good. All right. Hold on. I'm right across here. Yep. Okay, driver, right there. Straight up. Now go passenger. There you go. Ah, hold it, hold it. Back up, back up. Took the rock with you. Oh, damn. Back up. Back up a little more. I'm driver. There you go. Easy. Straight off. Wow. Lots of smoking. Piece of cake. Hi, Billy. All right, on to the next one. hate how the camera just doesn't do justice to how steep some of this stuff is. Momentum. What's up, Sam? Get it. All right. 5 more mile an hour.
Hammer on it. Make that V8 sing.
Oh, don't get out.
I think it sounds pretty good.
Yeah, it does. Slick.
It is slick, man.
All right.
I thought you said you put a V8 in there.
Nice.
That was slick. I got up to the top and was like, lost all my momentum.
Did you make it or no?
No.
Yeah, it's slippery up there.
Did you do this one yet?
No. I was going, but
you'll make that one.
Yeah, that's the only one. That one and the one in the corner.
He's got some running room.
Yep.
Yeah.
He's got it now. see him.
Go, go, go.
Yeah,
he's good.
Yeah. Yeah. Try a different song.
Yeah, hold on, it's loading.
It's all about the song. Oh. First gear.
There's a flat spot you can back down to get a little more better. You join? Ah, damn it. There you go. I'll let Bill give it a try and Gilligan.
It's not?
This hill's getting pretty slick now, though. Oh, get it. Come on. Why are you being so nice? good. Yep, straight across. There it is.
Truck says duty.
What kind of race car?
A little bump. There it goes. Here it is Sunday afternoon following Bundy Hill yesterday on Saturday. Had a great day up there. Everything on the truck worked great. Got my new Yukon hardcore locking hubs installed. No more issues with four-wheel drive crap, so very relieved for that. I did put in my high angle front U-joint in the front drive shaft just so I didn't have any binding issues. Did flex it out pretty good in a couple spots, but everything worked great. I do got to work on exhaust leak I have right in front of my O2 sensor. Is throwing the computer off a bit, so I got to work on that next. But it's a good day. Buddy Dan had out his Bronco, his new setup, straight axle swap, V8. I'll link down below his video from the day. We got a lot of the same footage we shared back and forth, but he put together a real cool video, and awesome to see another Bronco too out on the trail. So let's take a look and see what I did screw up. So just before we left Bundy Hill, went down in this little ravine they call Nut Check. Was kind of walking the wall a little bit, and everything was real icy. And I slid off down the driver's side and pancaked the side of the truck up against the wall. And the mirror took the brunt of it. Caught the mirror, it smashed it into the door. And you can see big crease I put in the door panel there. Right up here, this is all caved in. Pretty bad. There's a nice little crease. So thinking about ditching these mirrors here. Yeah, you can see the angle, how bad it's crushed in. Think about ditching these mirrors. Just go to the little, I think they call them flagpole mirrors that come on the Rangers and stuff. Ditch these, just plug the holes, and be just one less thing to catch on the trail. And actually it'd fit the trailer better too without these on there. So yeah, probably have to pull the door panel off from the inside, and hopefully I can pop those out good enough. Another reason I'm glad I didn't paint the thing. But anyway, that will conclude this. Another successful day, and until the next time, check you later. There we go. Ranger mirrors. I found some little black rubber plugs. Fit there. A little bit of silicone on the back side to hold them in. Seal it up. This side turned out even better. I'm good with it. There we go. Fixed.